How is everyone from around nerds? Welcome to the next part of my Let's Play Very Isolation. So in the previous part we've got through medical basically. I managed to get the trauma kit. And then I had to restart doing an emergency evacuation procedure. Which I did. On my way out I came face to face to him, but thankfully some explosives managed to deal with him. Although I'm sure he'll be back, given that we're only about 6 hours in, and I'm sure I think this aim's about 20 hours long, so I'm sure he'll turn. But I got through after fire escape, I managed to get all the way through. I'm now here, about to go to Seegson Synthetics. There we go. Not good in those anything about.
Fog detected. Shutting down.
They didn't manage to get rid of the alien. Synthetic fluid plant.
I ain't dying here. No way.
Just notice I can't actually look fully up. Interesting design choice, I suppose, because well, humans can't look totally up, so kind of makes sense.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in the warehouse should be fine. He'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay. Francis out. Asshole.
Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Thank you.
We can get through this.
Let's say do not stop below like 33 degrees Celsius.
What do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that weights has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
I knew the panel's job was too good to be true. Shots.
Give it a rest. I ain't dying here. No way.
Okay, so that's there. I must be all the way over here. Oh. Where's that? So this is maintenance fence. Synthetic storage. Facility observation. Okay. Synthetic fluid plant. Android orientation. Surgeon's vest administration. Maintenance vents. Right.
Listen up for movement. Could be anywhere.
Oh. This is the observation. Oh, that's where I came in.
Keep it together, huh? We can get through this.
Nope. Ah, okay. So I've got to get through that door. Get into the west of this building.
This whole station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
Save point.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
So look at this smoke bomb. Vice suggestion is on pair or least a classmate obscures visibility. This upgraded version creates smoke which lasts longer duration as modified proximity device. It can be placed to travel or trigger when enemies are near.
Your idea, not mine. No, speak to me. What more is this?
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but...
Man, this feels so wrong.
Oh. One bun. Oh, it's completely everywhere.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Jackass. If we're gonna get through this, I need you alive.
Right.
This is horrible.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Man, this job was too good to be true.
Okay. Hi, Ping.
Glad I found you guys.
This will lead me down into the facility proper. Yes.
There's something over there!
But we can all guess what got them.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Seegson have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Look up here first. It's an ominous sign. I don't like this. I'm probably getting paranoid, but you know. Never pass a save point, don't use it. What these vents were for me. Yeah. Okay. I'm not sure I like the fact that they gave the last level I had save points so few and far between. This one I've had several really close to each other. Not sure I like that.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
I think you're going to make that, my friend. Oh. Wouldn't be that easy, would it? I don't know if I can jump in this game. In the elevator. And there's a save point up here. Yeah, we'll get to that elevator.
Betting. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus for me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Oh dear. Gonna happen to a nicer man. I hope Smile got off the station before. I guess I won't be going in there. Right. I'm gonna take the secret way back. I'm not gonna go through the main building. I will go the exact stealthy way I came here. I really do not want to get caught out in the open with that alien. Always remember where your safe points are. Can't you piss off? I thought he was chasing me. Okay, so this is where we're going to end this episode. So thank you very much for watching up on the stuff at RAM. I look forward to seeing you on the next part of my Let's Play. I'm just going to quickly go and save. And I've defined exits to the fluid part. Okay, we will do that. And we'll hopefully have a bit less account of the alien, because to be honest, I need a break from him. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on another part. See you later.